325. What belongs to greatness? Who can attain to anything great if he does not feel the force and will in himself to inflict great pain? The ability to suffer is a small matter. In that line, weak women and even slaves often attain masterliness. But not to perish from internal distress and doubt when one inflicts great anguish and hears the cry of this anguish. That is great. That belongs to greatness.